Break off all of that heaviness, false yokes, and false burdens. And break the curse right now in Jesus' name. Break the curse of Hindu temples right now in Jesus' name. Break Indian spirits that's coming to that body right now and twisting that spine and causing that pain now. I bind you and command you to come out of this body now in the name of Jesus Christ. I said, go in the name of Jesus. Come out now in the name of Jesus. Lord, I break that curse and come upon the feet. That spirit that's coming to the feet from the temples. Break it and cancel that curse right now. Heal in the name of Jesus. Out! So I'll put out. Thank you, Jesus.
You back now.
No pain.
How is the pain now? No pain. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
That was the one. Like a knife out of the chest. Did you feel it lift?
Yeah, it was like this very much.
That's right, heavy, and it just lifted instantly. It's the Jezebel spirit. That's what I was talking about.
Praise God.
Hallelujah. So the joy's now come back.
Amen.
Wow, there's been chest pain for some of them. Or chest pain. And heal Jesus Christ. It feels better. As the pain, as all of it lifted. It's moving slowly. The pain across the chest is gone. Hallelujah.
Keep praising God and thank God to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Joy! Come back into this body now in the name of Jesus Christ. I love her! Jesus, my life, the joy of the Lord upon her and the peace of God. I like hungry people that want importation. Jesus, my God, that's the fire of God coming to this house. Yes. A miracle anointing me upon here. Seer anointing and seer gifting me upon her. Jesus. Okay, then moving. Where's the pain? I asked it to be healed. No pain. Miracle. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.